Hey, but what do you think will win, a German Shepherd or a Pitbull?
Say what?
I said, well, what do you think will win, a German Shepherd or a Pitbull?
Pitbull.
Yeah. Alright, what do you think will win, a Pitbull or a, what's it called, a Rottweiler?
Who?
A Rottweiler.
Pitbull or Rottweiler?
Yeah.
Pitbull.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, King, motherfucking Sly, and I'm back with a little short video for y'all. So check it, man. I was getting so mad in this game I was playing earlier, but I was trying to hold it in, man. I was playing with a sub and a random, bro, and bro, this game was just, oh God, I don't even want to get into it, man. It was ridiculous, man. Like, I'm a freaking center, man. I shouldn't be carrying no guards, bro. Like, this game is not hard, bro. Like, nigga, I can't play with people who just don't have no IQ, bro. All they do is argue amongst each other. I just can't do it, bro. It's so frustrating, bro. Just play the game, bro. Like, it's, ugh. Oh my God, man. Like, this game was just very frustrating. You know, one of my subs, I was in my career game. One of my subs hit me up, and he was like, you know, it's just 99 in the part that he want to play against, man. So I was like, you know, so I'm in my career, but you know, so I come play. And man, I came into the court, man. I came into the park, bro, and I ain't even gonna say nothing, man. I'm just gonna get into the video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the boy, cause the boy need people to run with that's good at the game, bro. But anyway, man, I'm gonna get into this gameplay. There is no, you know what I'm saying, no, you can't hear us talking because we was in game chat, so you can't really hear us, but I'ma just let the game play out, man. This is your boy King, man, and I'm out.
What in the fuck was that?
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Yay!
So at this point, man, I didn't start the sale, bro. Why wouldn't you want to say I started the sale, bro? It's just that my teammates, I didn't trust them, bro. So I tried to take the game into my own hands, but unfortunately, that didn't work out for me. As you see, they score yet another fucking basket, bro. And he hit that. Thank you, Jesus. Now, we got the game won, bro. We have the game won, bro. Like, these dudes are so trash, man. Why can't I just find somebody good to play with, man? Why is this game so dead? Oh, my God, man. You got the ball. Okay. Use a sharpshooter. Pass the ball. There you go. Okay, I'm starting to trust him again. Look at this nigga, man. What the hell? You a pure playmaker. What type of pass is that? Come on, bro. Come on. See, I'm moving the ball. Get caught by the dang on shot clock. And these dudes we was playing was so trash, man. That's it. I let him get a dog. At this point, I stopped caring, bro. Like, I started giving up. Come on, pure playmaker. Green, motherfucking bean, dog. I don't play like that. Okay. He gave him so much space. Come on, man. You cannot leave nobody open in the corner, bro. I don't care if you're a lockdown defender. You gonna hit that corner three. He had this game. He about to try to force a three, bro. He was thinking about forcing the three. Like, I hate people that force on this game, bro. Yeah, why are you forcing it? Yep. That just cost us the game, bro. Look up. Spit. Splash. 4-3. Fucking, oh my god, man. This game was really pissing me off, man. Oh, what you gonna do? You gonna force another three? Oh, you passed it. I'm a brick. Oh my god, man. Man, fuck this game.